Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Saturday, January 11th, 2020. Got a free pick coming up in just a moment. First, quick note, if you have yet to jump on board and grab the NFL College Football Championship Package, do so now because it's 50% off this week. Football Package, 50% off this week, DocSports.com. And you can grab as many of the handicappers football packages as you like. Here's what we got going. Three NFL divisional round plays, including a seven-star. Seven-star, our top plays, and I've got a five-star on the side in the College Football Championship on Monday between Clemson and LSU. All four football plays are available right now. Same package. You don't have to purchase individually. Same package gets all four games, and again, it is half off this week. 50% off. No password needed. No code needed. Just go grab it over at DocSports.com. We are 59% against the spread going into our 12th week, 3 months basically of this run, college football and NFL combined. As far as everything else, college basketball, we have no results in yet on Friday because I'm doing these videos early. But we went into Friday in college baskets on a 29-1 run. Now, I got to clarify that because 29-1 sounds like you're one game shy of being 30-0. 20 wins, 9 losses, 1 push against the spread. A very solid 69% with our last 30 plays in college basketball, the time we're cutting this video. And I've got a multiple game card on Saturday slate. It includes a 7-star play. We just had a 7-star on Wednesday. We had a 6-star when we came back on Thursday. And now we've got a 7-star, the lead play in Saturday's college basketball multi-game card. And those plays for college baskets available Saturday, 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific time. NBA and NHL, 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific time. So again, the big cards, of course, are college basketball with a 7-star play, NFL divisional round playoffs, and college football championship led by the big 7-star play in the NFL. All available right now as we speak, college basketball in the morning on Saturday, as we mentioned. So let's stay red hot. And I got a free pick for college basketball on this report. Also, be sure to check out my football report for Saturday. I've got a free pick on one of the games from Saturday. Also going to talk about a prop or two on Saturday's video for football. And we'll update you, by the way, on the football video. We'll update you on the betting report as we head into Friday night, Saturday morning. But as far as our free pick here in college basketball for Saturday, we're looking at the battle between USC and UCLA. And we're going to recommend a play on USC right now at the most. I see a 1-point favorite, the Trojans, and a few of the books, pick them in others. So shop around, get that best number that you can. When I look at what UCLA is doing on the defensive end of the court, we'll start there. I just don't like what I'm seeing in some of their step-up games. You look at their last two games, for example, and we're watching this team turn the ball over too much. We're watching them foul too much when they're on the defensive end. In fact, their last two games, they've given up 23 for 32 and 23 for 32 when it comes to free throw attempts and free throws made. 46 made free throws on 64 attempts over the last two games. You go back to another game a few games before that, they gave up 35 free throw attempts. That was against a North Carolina team that's really struggling in their backcourt right now, yet gave up 35 free throw attempts in that one. They allowed Cal State Fullerton to nail 51% of their shots. They just had no problem at all figuring out what UCLA was doing on the defensive end. And then there's the turnovers. Last two games, UCLA has 24 assists and 31 whopping turnovers. And if you look at that game against North Carolina, again, I use North Carolina because it's not your typical Roy Williams team. They've taken some injuries, and the backcourt's just not playing too well at all. But North Carolina was able to force UCLA into committing 22 turnovers. The Bruins just 11 assists in that game. They're 11-25 against the spread in the last 36 against teams with a winning record. Meanwhile, USC, how about 8-2 against the spread in their last 10 off a loss of, you know, a big loss of 20 or more, which is the situation they are in here. We like USC to go into Pauley and to win this game. So again, it's -1. It's pick 'em. I saw a couple of books globally offshore that were up to 1.5, but we still like the Trojans here. So we're going to recommend a play on USC over UCLA. That is a late game on Saturday. It goes at 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. Pacific time. Don't forget about the football package available right now, 50% off. And again, it includes a 7-star play in the divisional round playoffs. And don't forget about college basketball. 7-star leads Saturday's multi-game card. That's available at 11:30 a.m. Eastern time. If you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button and be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Saturday in the win column. I'll be right back here late Saturday night, 10 p.m. Pacific, with a free pick from Sunday's card. We'll talk to you then.